Are they ready?
This is, we're going to play for you a piece that has two sections. First is a slow, evocative section, should put you in mind of the sad, sad story of the frog in the life science class. The second is a rondo, and a rondo is a piece that keeps coming back to the same material. Do we need to tell them anything? Oh, Ferdinand Carulli is the man that wrote these. He's an Italian expat living in Paris in the 19th century.
The years are 1770 to 1841.
Thank you.